Vegas and Beyond, back with another video. More free stuff. Wallet. I was able to go through, because I've been showing so many of the totes and videos. You haven't seen them yet, but I've showed a ton of the totes. I think I'm like a month ahead on videos, but I decided to stop using my phone because the quality of the videos kind of sucks. Subscribing every time I release a video. So, Jacqueline Smith, or however you pronounce her name, purse. I saw a brand on this somewhere. Antonio Milani. I don't know how to pronounce it. Something in it, I don't know where it would be because I don't see any other pockets or anything. But this one seems heavy and good quality, so that might actually be worth something. This one I thought was funny because it's a Hello Kitty purse. I didn't even know they made Hello Kitty purses. As you can see, it's got Hello Kitty right on it, and the tag inside says Hello Kitty. Someone who collects Hello Kitty will want it. See, it has Hello Kitty on all the tags stuff, so. Don't know what brand this one is, I don't see a brand. Quality of this one sucks. And another big ass plush toy. And for some reason it has a bra. I don't get that. But anyway, I just wanted to make some